I have been able to uncover Yumemaru's identity. He is the son of a farmer.
What?
4 years ago, his parents were killed at war. Princess Yuki found him crying alone and brought him to the castle.
I see.
And I also heard that Princess Yuki raised him as if he were her own brother.
So he stole his way into the castle to save Princess Yuki. Why then is Tokuchiro after Yumemaru?
Something seems to be going on. What? Samanosuke, we must find a way out!
Yes.
I wonder what this room is.
Huh?
Samanosuke! What happened? Are you all right?
I seem to be trapped.
Is there a way you can get out of there? Samanosuke, wait there. I will help you. We are safe now. I will go search for clues.
Fine.
Yumimaru!
Mom! Hey, Samanosuke! We meet again. So, have you decided to serve the Oda clan?
Move!
It is too late for the boy. And since you have learned that our Lord Nobunaga will rule the world with the demons, you should not bark up the wrong tree.
You're insane! What you are doing will lead to innocent people being used as food for the demons.
The strong will prey upon the weak. Farmers obey samurai, and humans obey demons.
You arrogant fool!
Our dark ceremony will take place soon. Princess Yuki's skull will be filled with her own blood. And when our Lord Nobunaga drinks it, the victory of the Oda clan over the Saito clan will be guaranteed! See you again, Samanosuke!